The 16th century Shri Marikamba temple in Sirsi is main attraction, and it is one of the important seats of shakti worship in Karnataka. The deity, Goddess Durga, is 7 feet tall with 8 armed, mounted on a tiger, which was installed in 1689 AD. Let's talk about Shri Marikamba temple in Sirsi.
Hello my beautiful friends. This is Hems here. Welcome to Hems Vision. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and also click on bell icon so that you will not miss any video.
Sirsi was then a tiny village. The deity, which is said to have been found in a local tank of Hanagal, was installed here through the effort of Nandikeshwaramata Swamiji, with the consent of Sadashivaraya of Sonda dynasty, a sub-kingdom under the famous Vijayanagara Empire. Since then, Shri Devi has become the popular Grama Devate. The temple has very special painting of murals in Kavi art on both the sides of its wall, which is in red shading against a white foundation. Kavi art is a form which was popular in the coastal Konkan region of Karnataka. Shri Marikamba is the mother of divine light Kali of Bengal, Ambaji of Rajasthan, and Amba Bhavani of Maharashtra. She is mother of love. She subdues the wicked and protects the virtuous. It is the fact that all the wishes of her devotee are fulfilled only by their prayers. The annual chief festival are Jayanti, Navaratri, and Kartika illuminations. The Sirsi Marikamba Jatre of the divinity is held each substitute year in the long stretch of February and taken through the town. It is going to be an extensive number of devotees. It is said to be the most well-known and greatest fair of the state. The temple is open between 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. on Tuesday and Friday, and on other days it is between 7 to 9 p.m. for various sevas. Sirsi is almost 425 kilometers from Bangalore. Hope I have given you enough information about Shri Marikamba temple. Do visit this temple if you are in Sirsi. Thank you.